Well, Tom, police say that it's a very unusual set of circumstances where a robbery suspect ended up returning virtually everything that he stole.
Surveillance video shows the suspect entering the market basket in Plastow on July 18th. Authorities say for a short time he wandered around the store and eventually approaches a 61-year-old woman.
She reached over to grab some soda. And as she was grabbing it and looking at some of the product, a gentleman walked by her shopping cart and took a purse right out of the shopping cart.
Moments later, police say the surveillance tape shows the suspect rifling through the purse and stuffing items into his pocket. About a week later, pictures of the suspect hit the local media, and that's when police say the man showed up at the victim's door.
So he ended up dropping the items off along with a letter, and he just said he was sorry and ran.
Police say the man returned the woman's GPS with a new cord, $90 that was stolen along with an extra $10, and a handwritten note. It says, among other things, that the suspect saw the purse unattended and then got stupid when no one came for it. He writes, "I am sorry a million times over," signed "Sorry and Thank You, Stupid." The note also says the man wasn't there to commit a crime, but police aren't buying that this is the product of a guilty conscience.
I would believe that that would not be true. I think he went there for that sole purpose and intent based on his actions. And I think at this point, because the man is being publicized in the media, that he is scared.
Police say the best thing the suspect can do is turn himself in at this point. Anyone with information is asked to call the Plastow Police at 382-1200. Reporting live in the newsroom, I'm Andy Hirschberger, WMUR News 9.